As a culture, we have become more aware of abuse and its effects. When we started, it wasn't really understood as well as it is now. There's been this explosion of literature, and the church is starting to wake up to that, saying, hey, you know, me too. And the fact is that's exactly what needed to happen, although it would have been nicer if we were leading the charge.